You always have to soak acorns with water.
Mm-hmm. Before you
have
paint them or do anything.
Let me show you.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Let me find a better one. Oh, here's one. Here's one with the stem. It was on the stick.
Mm-hmm. Well,
no, it wasn't. It was on a different stick. And this stick was on a different stick, so it doesn't matter.
All right.
And it feels so warm when mm-hmm. you put your hands in there. So
we do this to clean it before.
And we get a lot of sticks.
Mm-hmm.
Let me find the other one that I didn't find. Did we get a lot of sticks?
Mm-hmm. It's just a little one, though, I think. All right. So next, we're going to be putting them in the oven.
Wait. Hold on.
Oh, okay. You want to show the other stick?
This one is... All three of these we found together.
Mm-hmm.
All three of these.
Yep.
This is me again. after you bake them, soak them and dry them, you see how my mom did it? They were perfectly done in the oven, and some green ones. Finally, find a little green one. It's kind of green.
Mm-hmm.
Here's one.
It turns brown.
Yep. And we don't like that.
Because we like the green ones, huh?
Yep.
And look at me. What did we do with these? Where did these come out of?
Huh? Our backyard.
Yeah, but we took them out of the oven.
Mm-hmm.
How long should they leave them in the oven?
1 hour.
1 hour. Very good.
Why is it so yellow?
Because it's the top of it. All right. So say have fun, guys.
Have fun, guys.
Okay, bye.
Bye.